everyone. I honor our principal ma'am and our college editorial committee. I would like to thank you for giving this opportunity. In this video, we are going to see the topic of World Students Day. I am Dhanlakshmi, studying in the Department of Computer Science, KCS Kausanoor College of Arts and Science. First of all, happy World Students Day to every student. Life is not easy to for everyone. Students are the future. They are the people and their minds that are going to take our countries forward. No matter their background or their field of study, we should always celebrate those who want to further their knowledge. There are a lot of students going to great lengths to do so. When did United Nations desire to celebrate World Students Day? Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who served as the 11th President of India. Dr. Kalam was known for his love for students and focus on promoting education. Therefore, in his honor, United Nations declared 15th October his birthday as the World Students Day in 2010. Why is World Students Day celebrated on Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's birthday? Because popularly known as the Missile Man of India, Kalam was born in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu on October 15, 1931. He served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. Kalam was not just a politician and aerospace scientist, but also a teacher. He wanted the world to remember him as a teacher. Kalam died on July 27, 2015, doing what he loved teaching. He was delivering a lecture to the students of IIM Shillong when he suffered a stroke and fell down the stage. The theme of World Students Day is learning for people, planet, prosperity and peace. Dear students, I have some Students Day with us. Dear students, just wanted to let you know that you are doing great. Students deserve more love, respect and appreciation than what they usually get. So today is a day to bless them and wish them all the best. Everyone is a student of life, as we all keep learning something or the other throughout our lives. Students are the building blocks of the future of the world, and it depends on them how the structure of the world will be. Dear students, we know that life is not easy to you, but just wanted to let you know that nothing is impossible if we try hard enough. So, study should be your only focus and success will be yours someday. Once again, happy Students Day. Thank you a lot for giving this opportunity.